to win it back, gets it back from Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo does it again. 3-0 Portugal before half time, and it's another for the skipper. Well, they put the issue almost beyond doubt before the break, and surely it's going to be a question of Ronaldo out of this world. He is a phenomenon.
What about the finish by Ronaldo? Little flick.
Well, that's a nicely disguised ball by Bunchwell. Here's Ronaldo. Lovely skill. Cristiano Ronaldo. A goal of the highest quality from the Portugal captain.
And Nistelrooy, acres of space for Ronaldo here. Three are up there with him. Ronaldo might want to take it all on his own. He does. It's brilliant. He had a game today. The last day of 2005.
Fate di per Ronaldo, palo sul destro, fa Cristiano. Ronaldo!
È un gol pazzesco! 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 Di Cristiano Ronaldo!
It's Ronaldo.
Over the wall, into the corner. It is perfect. Right now, he he is the perfect player.
Well done by Kovacic. Ronaldo once again looking to pop up and curly shot in. My goodness. Cristiano Ronaldo, first player in history to score in all six games of a Champions League group stage.
Tremendous power, and that ball was moving all over the place. All over the place it was moving. Got his shot away. Fabulous goal. Stello.
Well, the threat of it in the end for Benzema. Able to hold off his man. It's going to fall back to the feet of Ronaldo! Is that the killer blow for Real Madrid?
Ronaldo is getting there first. It's six. He's through.
But they have indeed been magic.
Ronaldo always on the move. Cristiano Ronaldo, great feet.
Cristiano Ronaldo, that is stunning. Absolutely stunning. He is still the man. Cristiano Ronaldo for Real Madrid.
What a goal that was. Tremendous left foot shot that rips the net out. What a finish that is.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Sahar waits inside the area. Ronaldo goes alone and Ronaldo wins the match for Manchester United. 87 minutes played.
Supporters, and why not?